ever since I remember, I was probably 6 or 7 when I first started going to the dentist. And from my childhood recollection, I remember being at the dentist office at least once every other week, and my dad would drag me over there. And I definitely think having a personal experience as a patient and not just as a dentist makes a huge difference.
I don't think that we can really be able to deliver the highest amount of care if we don't care about someone. So what we have at the very end of the treatment isn't just the dental work. It's that rapport that we've developed with that patient. And we want everyone to know that we make it a priority to offer the best experience possible.
It's sort of like you welcoming someone into your home. And if they feel that right off the bat, then they're going to feel comfortable when they go back for a procedure or to meet Dr. Mike.
We have fantastic hygienist, fantastic assistant, very knowledgeable, well-trained dentist, and fantastic office staff who genuinely care about the patients and work with them.
They're so friendly here. Everybody's really, really nice. You know, they know you the minute your car pulls up in the driveway.
He has the most amazing people around him that always make sure that I'm comfortable. They're always there to help me out.
Making people feel good about themselves and that they're being taken care of as a whole human being gives me a lot of satisfaction.